This video is about Blackboard. So you might have seen that the University of Reading uses Blackboard as a collaborative tool to exchange information about your modules between lecturers and you and between peers and you. To get started, you type in bb.readingac.uk, which stands for Blackboard, obviously. You can sign in using your Microsoft credentials, which is very convenient. So you just click, since I already logged into Microsoft, I can just go in. So in Blackboard, you have a couple of very interesting panels. For example, in my modules, you will see all the modules that you are enrolled at the moment, but also those that you were enrolled in the past. And in my organizations, you will see a couple of interesting working spaces. For example, computer science students. Let me go there in a new browser. And there we get also some new information like announcements and so on. Right, on the left hand side, you will see a typical navigation bar of Blackboard, but not to confuse you, let me open a proper module of this term. How about we go to programming? Because that one you actually will be attending. So here we are now in the module programming, and once you are in a module, you can swap very easily between